Ito po yung gasoline station. Ito po yung binibenta ngayon ng may-ari due to the so this is a good area for business, for those who are a business person na gusto magkaroon ng gasoline station. This is a good type of area. Yeah. 2,100 square meters.
Pamili ka lang natin. Okay. Amo niyang purpose ng sitio.
Amo niyang propose ng munisipyo sang. Ah, okay, dire. Pati ning balay.
And welcome to Iloilo Properties. And in this channel, we will show you excellent properties to invest here in Iloilo, where you can find your ideal properties for your future home and properties to invest to grow your wealth. And if you are new to our channel, we invite you to subscribe to our channel for you to be updated of our new upcoming videos of an excellent ideal properties.
Hi guys, good day to everyone. So, nandito kami ngayon sa for sale properties. Dito sa may parting Dumangas. Wherein, makikita po ninyo, ito po yung gasoline station. Ito po yung binibenta ngayon ng may-ari due to the in need of financial assistance na. So, ang mangyayari po is inform po kami ng owner. This is good for business. And ang kagandahan is dito lang sa highway. So, as you can see, ito yung papunta na ng Iloilo. Ito yung papasok na ng Dumangas. So, this is a good area for business, for those who are a business person na gusto magkaroon ng gasoline station. This is a good type of area. At 2,100 square meters.
Pamili ka lang natin. Amo niyang propose ng
munisipyo. Amo niyang propose ng munisipyo sang. Ah, okay, dire. Pati ning balay. Okay, so until sa may kudal sa likod. Napakalaki, no? Napakalaki, no? 2,100 square meter. Oo, ito. Ayan, oo. So, mayroon ng ayan. So, hanggang dito yung boundary. Ayan. Okay, so napakalaki na area ito. Tsaka may gasoline station na sa front. So you can just mag-build ka na lang ng ano mo, ng bahay mo dito sa likod. So actually this house is included. No. This house is included papunta po doon sa may